are here for version two of cooking with Katherine and Kimberly. So we did lunch and now we are doing dinner and we're making ceviche. We made juice for lunch, or we juice, so we have plenty of juice for the next few days, but we are actually making homemade ceviche. So just showing you a nice close-up. It's a lot of work, and this is a new recipe for us, so we will hopefully make it really well and make it edible.